H is always 1 plus. Hydrogen when attached to non-metal like chlorine, then it is H plus, and chloride, chlorine is 17, so it needs one more electron to complete its electronic configuration. Cl negative, so its formula is
HCl.
So hydrogen chloride, it is also known as hydrochloric acid. Now barium chloride, barium is again alkaline earth metal, and barium is again 2 plus, Cl is minus 1. So again, now it is 2 and 1. So we crisscross, so it will become Ba1 and Cl2. So BaCl2 is barium chloride. Now aluminium sulfate. Aluminium, it is always, aluminium is always plus 3. Aluminium is all, because atomic number of aluminium is 13. So how many electrons it loses to get noble gas? 3. Okay, so it is aluminium 3 plus and SO4 2 minus. So when we crisscross 3 2, so it is Al 2 SO4 thrice. Right? Next is barium sulfate. Again barium. Barium is 2 plus, and what about SO4? Sulfate is 2 negative, so it is barium sulfate. 2 is to 2 means ratio is 1 is to 1. What about aluminium chloride? Again, Al is 3 plus, chlorine minus 1, but 3 is to 1, so ratio is AlCl. Aluminium chloride. Then sodium hydroxide. Sodium is Na plus, and what about hydroxide? It is OH minus. So again formula is now NaOH. Sodium sulfate. Yes. Sodium is always 1 plus and SO4 2 minus. So formula is Na2SO4, because it is 2, it is 1 and 2. So Na2SO4.
Go.
Barium chloride. So what is oxidation number or charge on barium? Yes, the charge on barium. Barium is 2 plus, and what about chloride? Cl minus. It is 2 is to 1 means BaCl2. Right? Now next is sodium chloride. Sodium is 1 plus, chlorine is minus 1. Again 1 is to 1 is NaCl. Yes. Calcium oxide.
Kon?
Yes. Ca is
Cl2 plus.
Ca2 plus.
Oxide O2 minus.
O2 minus. The formula is
Ca4.
Now next is calcium hydroxide. Calcium is 2 plus. What about hydroxide? OH minus 1. So now 2 is to 1, CaOH twice. Now ferrous sulfate. Now iron has two type of ions, that is ferrous and ferric. Hic means higher charge, us means lower charge. So ferrous means Fe2+, and ferric means Fe3+. Sulfate bar bar aa raha hai, SO4 2 negative. So ratio is 2 is 2 means 1 is to 1. So ferrous sulfate. Then ferric oxide Fe3+, and what about O? 2 minus. So 3 is to 2. Because when we crisscross, it is Fe2O3. Fe2O3. both. Now calcium carbonate. Calcium is again 2 plus. What about carbonate?
Carbonate
minus. CO3
minus.
2 minus. So when we crisscross it is CaCO3. Lead nitrate. Lead again has two type of valences, Pb2 plus and Pb4 plus. Now, but Pb2 plus is more stable due to inert pair effect. That is not of your level, but inert pair effect, you can watch my video on inert pair effect. So you come to know why Pb2 plus is more stable. So Pb2 plus and NO3 negative. So in Pb2 plus, NO3 negative is 2 is to 1. So when we crisscross it is Pb, NO3 twice. Now lead oxide. In lead, Pb2 plus oxide O 2 negative. Again 2 is to 2 means 1 is to 1. So it is Pb O. When valences are same, then there is no need to write. It is simply 1 is to 1. Okay. Nitrogen dioxide. Nitrogen. Now there is no need to write like this because it is not an ionic compound. Both are non-metals. So nitrogen and dioxide, like carbon dioxide. Di means two. So two oxygens and one nitrogen. Carbon dioxide, one carbon and two oxygen. So just like that it is NO. Silver chloride. Silver has 1 plus charge and chloride here minus 1. So it is AgCl. Silver bromide, again on the same line, Ag 1 plus, Br minus 1. So it is AgBr. Now copper sulfate. Copper, say it is not written copper 2 plus or copper 1 plus. It has again two types of valences. Copper 1 plus means cuprous. Copper 1 plus means cuprous. And copper 2 plus, cuprine. Okay, but in most of the cases, it is copper 2. So, better to write it as copper 2 sulfate. Then, it's called the Stock notation. This is known as Stock notation. But अगर कॉपर ही लिखा है तो वी टेक इट एज कॉपर 2 प्लस अदरवाइज इट इज मेंशन दैट क्यूप्रस आयन इज देयर सो कॉपर 2 प्लस एंड सल्फेट एसओ फोर 2 नेगेटिव सो इट इज अगेन सीयू एसओ लेड क्लोराइड पीबी 2 प्लस सीएल माइनस मींस पीबीसीएल पोटेशियम ब्रोमाइड ए प्लस डीआर Okay, zinc carbonate.
2
plus CO3, 2 minus. Zinc carbonate. Then zinc oxide. Zn2 plus O2 negative. ZnO. Magnesium chloride. Mg2 plus Cl minus. Again Mg Cl2 because it is 2-1. The ratio is Mg Cl2. Hydrochloric acid that you know. HCl, sulfuric acid. Now one more thing. Sulfuric and sulfurous. Keep in mind sulfuric acid and sulfurous acid. There is only difference of one oxygen. Us means one less oxygen, means H2SO3. Like nitric acid, HNO3. So what about nitrous acid? Very good. HNO2. Acetic acid. And now keep in mind, acetic acid doesn't mean acetous acid. Okay? Acetous acid does not exist. हर जगह ये फॉर्मूला लगेगा एक का अस बना दिया एक ऑक्सीजन निकाल दिया ओके यहाँ पे क्योंकि सल्फ्यूरिक और सल्फ्यूरिक नाइट्रिक नाइट्रस एसिडिक एसिड यू नो यस अमोनियम ईएम वर्ड जब भी आए दैट मीन्स पॉजिटिव आयन एच प्लस इज एडेड हाइड्रोनियम मीन्स वाटर में व्हेन वी ऐड एच प्लस इट इज हाइड्रोनियम अमोनिया में व्हेन वी ऐड एच प्लस इट इज अमोनियम दिस अमोनियम क्लोराइड हाइड्रोक्साइड सॉरी सो व्हाट इज अमोनिया NH3 in NH3 we add H plus it become ammonium this is ammonium ion this is ammonium ion and hydroxide you know it is OH negative so that means NH4 OH is ammonium hydroxide sodium zincate now keep in mind ZnO2 what is the charge on ZnO say zinc is always plus 2 Keep in mind, zinc is always and O is 2 negative. So, what is the charge? Minus. This is zincate ion. So, what is sodium zincate? So, sodium 1 plus and ZnO2 2 negative. So, 1 is to 2 means Na2. This was it is Na2ZnO2. So, sodium zincate. Hydronium ion. We have discussed it कि water जो है, water is aqua, water को क्या बोलते हैं? Aqua. अब water में when we add H plus, it become hydronium ion. H3O plus is hydronium ion. Okay? Ammonium chloride. Ammonium we have discussed NH4 plus and Cl negative. छोटो आराम से. So it become ammonium right ठीक है now sodium hydrogen carbonate you know carbonate is CO3 2 negative carbonate क्या होता है CO3 2 negative when one hydrogen is added it become hydrogen carbonate this is hydrogen carbonate it is also known as bicarbonate ठीक है हाइड्रोजन कार्बोनेट बोलते हैं और Na plus along with hydrogen carbonate so it become NaHCO so this is NaHCO this sodium hydrogen carbonate also known as sodium bicarbonate calcium sulfate calcium is again alkaline earth metal Ca2 plus sulfate is SO4 2 negative so it is CaSO4 okay aluminium oxide last Aluminium is plus 3 and O2 negative. So 3 is to 2. Means ratio is Al2O3. Okay. Now again zincate tha piche ZnO2 2 negative. Now it is aluminate. Aluminate is AlO2. What is the charge on AlO2? Yes.
Explain it. Sir, because aluminium has plus 3 and O2 has negative 4, so plus 3 negative one, negative 1.
Very good. So Al is plus 3 and O is 2 negative, so total 4 negative and 3 plus, so minus 1. And sodium is 1 plus. So it is sodium aluminate. Also known as meta-aluminate. Sodium oxide. Sodium is 1 plus. Oxide is 2 negative. So 1, 2. What is ratio Na2? O. Potassium oxide. A plus O2 negative. So 1 is to 2. Base K2 O. That is called potassium oxide. That's all for the day.
Thank you.